Welcome back to another video. Well, not another video. First ever video of the match days. We're here for the Betmclean Cup. It's Linfield V Linfield at the Oval. Was supporting my team, Linfield. It's been passed down generations. But we're hoping for a win today. We're hoping. But so I'll be sitting in the Terrence stand, one just beside the airport. I will now cut to the drive there. See you then.
Semi-final tonight between Glentorn and Linfield. Hope you're all. Definitely an overall of the two teams tonight in the mini cup semi-final, Linfield and Glentorn.
Offside for Linfield. Oh, Linfield! shaky. Left in the half then, 2-0 Linfield. Let's hope we can make it to the League Cup final. Get in there. Linfield 2, Glentorn 0. Very good so far.
Come on.
Second half is about to start here at the Oval. Let's hope Linfield can keep the lead. But Will misses the kickoff. Sorry, guys, forgot to record the second half, but back on the way here at the Oval. Still 2-0 Linfield. That's usually how the cookie crumbles. The game. Yeah, if we win. Like World Cup.
And coming on, number 8, Kyle McLean.
Right through the second half here at the Oval. McLean is on for Mulgrew, who went down injured. So let's hope that we can get to the final. Right now, Clifton for winning their match. But they're not playing now. Joel Cooper off then for Pepper. Let's hope that Pepper can make a good impression, gets his old club. Come on, Linfield.
5 minutes later.
Left in the half now. Linfield 3, Glentorn 0. We're definitely going to the finals. A little bit of a scrap there. Put that behind us. Stop it, cheer. 2 minutes out of time, but I don't think we'll get that 2 minutes. Yeah, hopefully we'll get a little bit more, but we'll try and get the 4-0. Glentorn 0, Linfield 3. We're going to the final. Right now, looks like we will be facing Cliftonville. See you for the next match, hopefully next Sunday. Bye bye. Post Dylan here. It ended up being 2-2 to each, and ended up going 5-4 to Corian on penalty. So we'll actually be facing
Corrine in the final at Windsor Park near the end of the season. But next match will be happening next Saturday, hopefully. I'll see you then.